When looking at doing floors and cove bases, it's important to note that the longest time it takes will be done by the cove. We typically see about a 10 to 15% cove versus an 80 to 90% floor, but the cove is more labor intensive, plus it takes more time to make sure that the resinous material is going to stick to it.
Soften. I'm using xylene. So then that way it doesn't stick to the wall.